So we were keen on engaging with bigger companies, large enterprises, Series A funded companies, and we learned and found out how to engage with the bigger companies. It's not easy for a startup to work with big companies, and that is something we did in the last 100 days. So Axilor shared a lot of insights and inputs on what the big companies want from startups. How do you talk to them? What kind of perspectives do you have to keep in mind? How do they think? What do they expect? So all these learnings were very useful for us in terms of when we went and approached these bigger companies.